the latest and greatest earbuds from Soundcore, the Liberty Air 2 Pro. These things are insanely nice. We're going to go ahead and jump straight into this and show you guys everything that you get. Make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel. Make sure you guys also leave me a comment below. Let me know if you guys have tried any of the earbuds from Soundcore. They got some amazing stuff. Very, very excited to see exactly what this one is. So let's go ahead and check this one out and just really see what we get. So first off here, the box, the packaging, everything's good. Recommended by 10 Grammy winning artists and musicians. Now, this thing has 7 hours of playtime, 24 hours within charging. Got the active noise cancellation, the hearing ID, Pure Note technology for sublime sound, and target active noise cancellation. Just some amazing stuff. So check this out. We're going to go ahead and look also into the app. We're going to see everything that you do get. Now, of course, here is your charging case and your buds. One thing I always tell people is always check the back of the box because you never know what you're getting. And right when we open up this guy here at the bottom, you do get a little charger. And this is going to be USB-C. And then, of course, you got How Do We Sound and all the different types of earbuds. It's very important to make sure you are fitted for the ones that fit. So let's go ahead and come here and just check out the head unit itself. So it should be really, really good. And I'm very excited how this thing works. So first impressions is this charging dock. The charging case is very nice. Just look how nice this looks. And there's the dots right there to tell you how much power you got. It is USB-C, and the coolest thing too is that it's wireless charging. So if you got a pad, just put this right on top of it and you'll be able to wirelessly charge it. Now, just opening it up is just a simple slide up, and just looking at how this is, it's very, very good. You got your left and then you have your right. So there it is right there, left and right. Really, really good stuff here. Now we're gonna come back here to these, the earbuds. And the earbuds, let me tell you, they look really, really clean. Now, of course, on the bottom, you will find the right and left labeled there at the bottom. So really, really cool, really, really nice. Now, of course, when you are trying to change these buds out, all you got to do is just pull them off just like this, find the one that fits you, and then put it in right there. And it's very, very important to get the right one that fits so that way the noise cancellation can work properly. Now, initially, when you do get these, you do want to put them in the charging dock so that way they can sync up just fine. So once you do that, here you go. It's going to start charging it, and then you are ready to go. Now, of course, one of the things it does talk about is getting the Soundcore app. So once you do download it, go ahead and open it up, and then you should be good to go. So just follow the steps, and that's pretty much it. Now, I do have the Flare 2. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this one out. And I'm going to go ahead and sync this guy up. And here we go. Just go ahead and click on Bluetooth settings. Come all the way down. Look for your Soundcore Liberty 2 Air Pro. And then you should be good to go and paired. So here we go. We're now paired. And right now it's picking up the Flare 2. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to come here to the head unit. I'm going to click on Liberty Series. And Liberty Air 2 Pro should be at the top. Now, for whatever reason, you do not see this. If you're missing this one option, all you got to do is just back all the way out of the app and come right back in. You might have to kill the task, open it, and then you should be good to go. So we're going to go ahead and click on this. I got both headsets now plugged in, and here we go. It's now syncing my earbuds to the app. So there you go. There is your app right there. It says adjust ambient settings, noise cancellation. So from here, you have different cool things here. It says ambient sounds. How do I access this? Click on this for more conveniency, and then it'll tell you what to do. Noise cancellation, you could do transport, you could do indoor, and you could do outdoor to customize it. And if you do move it around, it's supposed to adjust. So I went over to transparency mode and I said full transparent, and I could instantly tell, like right away, I could easily tell right away. If I go to vocal mode, now I could hear my voice a little bit clearer. It's very, very nice how it does that. Normal mode turns off noise cancellation and transparency. So again, and it's cool because it doesn't click. It just transitions over from one to the next. So very, very nice. So we're going to come back here. Ambient sounds. If you click on this again, it's going to take you there. Your hearing ID and equalizer. If you do that, personalize your ear. You could, right now it's just defaulted by Soundcore. Or you could do a custom mode. So if you want to personalize your ear, it tells you map, you want to do this, your age, gives you your age group. And now what it does, it is giving you a test. So it's really cool because it actually gives you a like a hearing test. So it gives you a hearing ID. You could personalize your stuff. You could reset it. So it tells you exactly how you, like where you're at and stuff. So very, very neat. Very, very cool. So just some great stuff. Now, if you do want to customize it, you just click on this and then you could set up your different DBs. If you want your default, have SoundCore do it and have it already personalized, you could do it there. Now, if you come here to the top right and it shows you your three buttons there, your settings, you're going to do the wearing detection. If you put them on, it's going to tell you where it's at. Your touch tone, so you'll be able to click them on. You could do your update firmware from here. This will check. It says you're already up to date. And then you get a quick start guide and a user manual. So very, very nice. Now, for your controls, here it has on your left tap, you could do left tap, it's going to go next. On the right tap, it's going to pause. If you hold for 2 seconds on the left, it's going to go to ambient sounds. And then if you hold for 2 seconds on the right, it's going to be also ambient sounds. So you could actually switch this very specifically to you want. The only thing that I don't see, it says, so double tap. So you do double tap next, double tap on the right. I'm missing a single tap and I'm missing a triple tap. So maybe within a firmware update, they'll be able to do it. This is the only thing that I'm missing as of right now. So of course, one of the things that we're going to want to check out is going to be a sound test. So let's go ahead. And what we're going to do is we're just going to go open up YouTube. And of course, I'm going to go to my channel and just listen to the sound in the beginning. See how it sounds. I got a sound that has some good bass at the start. So bass sounds amazing. Vocals sound amazing. Everything sounds really, really good. Now, one of the things I really want to check out is I'm learning a lot when it comes to like latency from what you're seeing to what you're hearing. So I know when it comes to like latency with modems and routers, we have a lot of that information already. Now, for latency on this, that's what it is. It's just knowing of when the sound is actually coming through and how fast it is. So just coming back here to the bottom, of course, there is going to be a game that I like to play just called League of Legends or Clash of Clans, sorry. And just testing it out, so far everything sounds pretty good. If I click on stuff, everything sounds pretty close. And it's actually very, very, very close. So if I would have to do some kind of competitive gaming, I am going to need something that's going to be a little bit, I guess, quicker or just snappier. Just something that's going to be just a lot easier to pick up. But as far as the latency goes, it's not that bad. It's close. But again, when it comes to competitive gaming, you're always going to want it to be like instant. So just a slight lag, but it's not too bad. Now, when it comes to the fit, again, the ones that are stock, I did have an issue with them coming in and out. One of them kept falling off, but you know, you just have to put it in and just make sure it's snug. But it actually feels pretty good just having it there, and it's not falling off once I adjusted to the ones that fit my ear. Now, the cool thing too is if you take one out, it will allow you to play on one or the other. And again, if you double tap, should be able to hear the music and then again play next and stuff like that. So everything works very, very nice. So if you guys are interested, you know, big shout out to SoundCore for sending me these earbuds. They have a lot of good stuff there. So I wanted to give you guys a honest review on how these things work. Really nice, really cool. I've never been a fan of buds that just stick in. So I'm always kind of like, is it going to work or is it not? I always like the ones that go over the ear. You know, I will say you have to find the right cushion for it to fit inside, or if not, it's just not going to work. But very, very good buds. SoundCore, thank you for creating some really, really amazing stuff. So I'm really, really excited. If anybody is interested in these, as always, I always try to hook you guys up as much as possible. Make sure you guys do check out the description below. And yeah, with all that being said, check out SoundCore, some of the best buds out there. And right now by SoundCore, these are their latest and greatest buds that you can find. So with all that being said, you guys take care of each other, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, guys.